In this video, we will show you how to verify and claim your website in your Merchant Center account. By verifying your domain, you're letting us know that you're an authorized owner of your website. Claiming your website then associates the verified URL with your Merchant Center account. Skipping this step would keep your products from showing up on Google if you've selected to promote your products through shopping ads or free listings. Now we'll show you how to claim and verify your website. From the top menu, click the Tools icon, then select Business Information under Tools and enter your URL. Click Save. Next, you've got several options for completing your verification, including through Google Analytics and Google Tag Manager. We will walk through the recommended way, but you can explore other options by visiting the Help Center linked below the video. Click on the link to download the verification file. You or your web developer will need to upload it to your website using the method that works for you, including a Site Admin Tool FTP or Terminal or Shell Access. To make sure it worked, click on the link shown. You should see a message that confirms you're now able to access and modify your page. You might notice that your website's still listed as unclaimed. Don't worry, claiming your website is the final step. Click Verify and Claim. You're the proud new owner of a Merchant Center account with a verified website. Time to celebrate. Check out our next video to learn how to upload product inventory into your Merchant Center account.